We have someone to turn.
Clear, go.
nice. Slowed
much
up.
Better than they get to Seattle and town.
Has something 4 foot long sticking out the window. They descended, then they had another climb, and that was the finish.
I did see somebody get their phone whacked out of their hand doing those selfies.
That was cool. I watched it for a while. I guess they interviewed her on one of the European TVs. She has like a real cycling fan. This is like her third or fourth time coming to see the tour. Basically apologize for being stupid.
Did you see the video of the guy at some mountain stage, very narrow road back, and a guy on a mountain like jumps the road?
There's actually at least two videos. The first one, the guy jumps it, clears perfectly, lands. The other side. The second one, which I think is from a different year,
guy jumps, clears the road perfectly, and then completely blows the landing and like wipes out.
Motorcycle.
Good.
Good.
Yeah, I'm amazed at how close those guys are allowed to get.
Well, every once in a while they'll interfere to where it actually affects the race.
Yeah.
It doesn't happen as often as you think it would, considering how close they get.
Right.
But yeah, you have a team you don't like or a rider you don't like, it's real easy. Just
send a fan out there.
For how much money's involved anymore, you would think it'd be a little bit more protective.
Dave didn't want to come again this month.
Kind of talked him into it, I think. That and that meeting that girl on the trail, I think, helped a little.
Which?
That Robin. So the rider.
Yeah, but it's like
the one that got away.
Yeah.
There's a downhill before it, but not enough to give you momentum to get up.
Yeah.
But it's
check your brakes, guys. It's going to be steep and fast.
There's somebody. There's two cars coming, but after that.
Go, second one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mitchell?
Yes.
Turn about 10 or something.
I'm going to just take the lead.